Attention, stamp collectors and enthusiasts. SingPost has just launched a set of tiger-themed stamps in conjunction with the soon-approaching Chinese Year of the Tiger. You can find the unique design featuring the striped animal on stamps, pre-canceled first-day covers, and postcards. The illustrations were designed by Lim and Ling, who has been designing stamps for SingPost since 2013. The stamp series is sold at all post offices and philatelic stores in Singapore while stocks last. Alternatively, the full range can be found on their online shop. If you're looking for just the stamps, a set comes in two denominations, first local, 30 cents, and one Singapore dollar and 40 cents. Tiger stamp set, one Singapore dollar and 70 cents. Image. SingPost. Pre-cancelled first-day covers are also available at 3 Singapore dollars and 10 cents each, and it comes with the complete set of stamps and is cancelled with its very own special Tiger postmark. Tiger FDC with stamp, 3 Singapore dollars and 10 cents. Image. SingPost. If you love collecting postcards, consider picking these up. At 3 Singapore dollars, you can get a set of two designs. Tiger postcards, set of two designs, 3 Singapore dollars. Image. SingPost. Special collector's sheets are also available for purchase. Designed by Andy Ko, who has over two decades of experience with stamps, the sheets are inspired by traditional Chinese paper cutting, and will come with 8 red packets for your CNY needs. The set also includes a commemorative 10 Singapore dollar stamp. Tiger collector's sheet, with red packets, 18 Singapore dollars and 80 cents. Image. SingPost. Series here. For more life stories. Spore and US scientists invent food packaging that can kill bacteria. Sporian gets $14,000 credit card bill after daughters in-game spending. Thai couples pre-wedding photos take till death do us part quite literally. Cover image sourced from SingPost and Asia One, SingPost.